Hey, what's going on, guys? And in today's topic, I'm going to be talking about something that was pointed out to me by a commenter on one of my videos in the episode Love God. Other than the fact that you can see an anime picture in Robbie's room, Blind Ivan, some of the members from Boys Crazy, or the government, instead, it's this specific scene inside of Robbie's house. Now, you're probably asking yourself, what exactly is so special about this specific scene? It all begins in the previous episode, Blendin's Game, when Mabel and Dipper travel their way back in time, 10 years in the past. We can see that when Robbie was just a kid, he was still a jerk, and dressed occasionally the same way as if he was a teenager. But up until the very next episode, these pictures of his younger self show a completely major difference between the two. And it can't be too much of his age difference because he's supposed to be an average teenager, and 10 years back wouldn't be too much. So, what exactly does this prove? If you've been doing quite a bit of digging on the internet, you've probably already seen the Gravity Falls character analysis about Robbie. The theory concludes that Robbie might have a clone or possibly even a twin. This idea of a theory was first brought up by Valskabum94, a famous YouTuber known for doing awesome character analysis about Gravity Falls and much more. Plus, as we all know, cloning is very much possible, and evidence of that is very true after watching the episodes Boys Crazy with the cloning tubes and Double Dipper with the haunted copy machine, which was an episode with Robbie included. So, did Robbie find out about Dipper's clones and decide to clone himself? I'm not too sure about that. And after having this evidence being exposed, we can definitely suspect that something is not quite normal here. I would go on the fact that Gravity Falls has had some major YouTube videos explaining some minuscule Disney mistakes or animation errors. But this seems a bit bigger and a lot more noticeable than the rest. Obviously, stuff like this gets us fans thinking whether it's another piece to a puzzle or just another one of Disney's common animation rigs.
Hot. No hot. Hot.
Yo, Wendy. Check out my niggas.
But in my personal opinion, I completely disown that fact, and I believe that Disney wouldn't accidentally push this kind of thing out the door, but instead give us something to debate about. And one thing that really got my mind wrapped around this is that why would they show this specifically the very next episode after Blendin's Game when they show him as a kid 10 years earlier? So in the end, is there really truly an answer for all this? No, but I do believe that that theory could lead up to becoming true, and Robbie's parents did seem overly filled with joy, and you can see it for yourself in one of my videos I recommend you to watch. So, could they be hiding something? Knowing the secretive atmosphere of Gravity Falls, anyone could be a suspect. This has been The Next Big Thing, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Keep looking out for clues, guys, trust me. Expect the unexpected, because there's plenty more to discover in Gravity Falls. Catch you guys next time.
After all these years, finally, we have them all. It's working! Here we go.